It is a real pleasure for me to join you all today for the launch of Smart Prosperity, an important initiative that lays out an ambitious vision for Canada. I have to say, looking around the room, it's hard to imagine that even 10 or 15 years ago, we could have assembled such a diverse group of leaders who all share a common view of what our future should look like. On the interaction between the economy and the environment, the discussion used to be about choosing new jobs or else environmental protection, about economic growth or else reducing emissions. Not anymore. Now, we have leading voices from environmental think tanks and the oil and gas sector, leaders from big business and the labour movement, Indigenous leaders, youth, all on the same page. And the Government of Canada stands with you. We all know that in the new global context, sustainability is sound business strategy. We all know that investing in innovation, supporting clean technology, and encouraging sustainable practices will foster emerging industries, job growth, market access, and global competitiveness. In short, new growth will be clean growth. The future is happening now, and Canada needs to be a part of it. Nous savons tous que la tarification du carbone vise à créer des solutions et non des revenus. Et nous savons tous que le défi lié aux émissions mondiales est trop complexe et que les opportunités qu'offre la croissance écologique sont trop grandes pour qu'aucun d'entre nous puisse aborder ces questions en vase clos. Lors de la COP21 à Paris, j'ai parlé du désir de notre gouvernement de travailler avec les provinces et territoires, les dirigeants autochtones, les villes, les entreprises et les citoyens en vue d'élaborer la réponse du Canada à ses défis et à ses opportunités. Tomorrow, I will speak to the Globe Conference and I will meet with Indigenous leaders. On Thursday, I will meet with premiers to work on a pan-Canadian framework for clean growth and climate change. And this, of course, is in addition to all the meetings I've had with leaders across the country from various levels, including folks like your own mayor here, Gregor Robertson, who joins us today. Thank you, Gregor, for being here. On working on the important issues that we're all facing as a country together. The framework we'll work on with the premiers will build on the innovative policy approaches and leadership actions already been taken by provinces and territories. It will include a strong role for innovation, flexible policy solutions, including carbon pricing mechanisms, and a focus on adaptation and resilience. And it will rely on the ideas and solutions brought forward by innovative thinkers from all walks of life, like the people in this room. I wish you every success with this important new venture. Our government looks forward to working with you over the coming months and years as we work and build towards a more sustainable and prosperous future. Merci beaucoup. Thank you.